One more thing before I go. I think I got two more things. I want to talk about my new business, Mr. Beers. Can we talk about the business?
Absolutely. Well, you got another one.
Yeah, I got two, and I wanted to put it out there for you and see which one you think you like better, which one you think, you know, would be more successful, where I should put my attentions and all my dineros.
Okay.
So the first one is going to be a proctologist and a bowling lane. We're going to call it Up Your Alley.
Oh, my God.
I like that one, too. I got that. I like that one. And then the second one is going to be a designer baked bean emporium where we make all the different kinds of baked beans, and a gun range. We're going to call it Shooting the Breeze.
Oh, Bonita, you are.
I think you need to have two jobs.
I would say you ask me for which one you should put all your dineros into. I would definitely vote for Up Your Alley.
Yeah, you'll definitely have to change more than your shoes at that point.
Okay.
Boomer. Maybe we do something with the balls too. I don't know.
Hey, Bonita and Mikey, thank you so much for your call.
Oh, wait, I got one more thing. Hello, hang on, one more thing.
Okay.
One more thing. I thought that this morning I broke out my guitar.
Oh.
And I wanted to sing a song for Boomer.
Oh.
Okay, all right, go for it.
All right, just a little bit. Here we go. Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend was a freak like me? Don't you, Boomer? Don't you wish your girlfriend had a business like me? Don't you wish your girlfriend had the money like me? Come on. Don't you, Boomer? You know you want to, Boomer? Oh, don't you? Oh, thank you so much. I hope everybody had a wonderful day.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. Bonita and Mikey Fox from Coffee Pot, as always. You're listening to Hometown Heartbeat with Boomer and the Beard. We will be back shortly for our last segment of the day. How do you follow that? We will never know.